Maybe I never knew what I really wanted. But looking back, I can see it's all clear. I'm still a kid trying to act like they all taught me. But nothing makes sense anymore.
Videos that I've ever done on my channel have been of days when I had like 20 things to do. I had an elaborate to-do list. I had to make breakfast and do like so many things. So you know, today was sort of a slightly different day. I don't have much work to do. I just have one team member coming down who's my videographer, and Paritosh is also not home because he's in Gurgaon for some office work. So today is like a very chill, relatively kafi khali type ka din. So yeah, I thought it would be a good idea to shoot today's morning routine and show you guys how is it that I spend mornings when I don't have much to do, where I just laze around, I just live a very slow life, where I'm not in a rush, when I'm not trying to do anything. This kind of a routine I think you guys can follow on like a weekend or something, or days when you don't have much to do. These days are of course not every day. I wish it was every day, but yeah, that's what today's morning routine is about. I hope you enjoy watching it.
You know I saw it. Your words like little knives. Part of me thought you would have fought it. Can't say that I was surprised.
So I just spent a good part of my morning journaling and listening to my favorite audiobook at the moment. Honestly, on days when I don't have a lot to do, I do make sure that I spend a little bit of time in the morning journaling, writing everything that I have in my mind on a sheet of paper. this practice is really useful, guys. Like, if you feel like you are having too many thoughts in your head and you don't know how to like organize those thoughts or what to do about those thoughts, then one of the great things that you can do is just pick up a notebook or maybe open the note app in your phone and just start writing down everything that comes into your head. Any thought. Don't put any filter. Don't think if it's right or wrong or whatever. Just keep writing whatever comes to your head. And once you're done with that, with writing everything down, you'll feel really light. Like every time I do this, I feel very light because all the clutter that I have in my head just clears off automatically and I feel really calm. And it also gives me a lot of happiness at the end of the day when I do this, because I feel like, you know, after 2 weeks or maybe 3 weeks when I go back to reading all these thoughts, it makes me feel like I have evolved from that, you know, cluttered space that I was in, and it just makes me really happy in the end. So I think it's a really good practice. If you guys do find time, make sure that you try journaling at least once and you'll see magical benefits of it. I also spent a little bit of time in the morning listening to my favorite audiobook of the moment on Storytel, which is my favorite audiobook app. I've already spoken about them on this channel a lot of times, honestly, because I cannot recommend them enough. I feel like Storytel is just it's such an affordable service that gives access to so many books. Their fees is really affordable, like a lot of people can afford it. It's a small investment that you're putting into yourself every month, and at the same time you get access to such good collection of books. They have celebrity read books, they have non-fiction books, they have fiction books, they have a lot of things to offer on their app. If you guys would like to try Storytel out, I will leave a link in the description box below, and if you click on that, you'll get a 30-day free trial. This is 30 days of absolutely free usage of the app, in which you get access to all the books that they have. Literally every single book that they have on the app is available for you to listen to. You can listen to it as many times, there's no restriction at all.
The sky I have ever seen, the most colorful one I could dream. You wake me up with a new white smile, and I know I'm truly alive. I wanna save every
I just came back from a quick shower and it's now time for me to make some breakfast. So today I'm making quinoa, which is, I think it's one of my absolute favorite things to have for breakfast these days. If you're somebody who likes upma but is bored of eating upma like ek hi tarike se every time, then I think quinoa is, this particular recipe of quinoa is something that you should definitely give it a shot. It's sort of like upma in taste, but it's like much healthier because it also has a lot of protein and it tastes very, very delicious, guys. Please make sure that you give this recipe a try and let's see how I make it.
I hope I don't scare you too much, babe. I wish to flatter, not a the fact that